Sounds like raft prisoners.
That looks like a robbery by some raft prisoners.
Crap.
No Rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
I'm not going fast!
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own, loud in a group.
Loud in a group? Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees.
Not this way. Not gonna find it over here. Nah, getting too far away. Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. Back there.
Gotta perform it every day. Gotta get my butt over.
There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe. How did Dad record this? Is he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. The place was swarming with pigeons. Dad stopped cold. He said, "Aaron, man, that's music. Listen." Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music.
Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
Remember, you need to hit every checkpoint. Don't miss any.
Just gotta make a plan and execute. With, like, a split-second margin for error. Easy. You got this. Just gotta trust my gut.
Whoa. checkpoints coming up. You need to plot a course on the fly.
Swinging challenge, that's really about in the moment problem solving. Nice mentoring, Pete.
Almost there, Miles. Keep at it.
Never really appreciated Central Park till now. Love this place.
I know spectacular when I see it. And that's all you, Miles. Carve your own path challenge complete. Here's a trick. Invert your web shooter nozzle. Trust me. Gives you the force you need for a second mid-air zip. Real lifesaver, that one.
Invert it? Really? But what... Oh, he's right. Totally right. Smart.
Love your new suit, Spider-Man.
Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals!
Finishing them now, Spider-Man! He's mine! You ain't getting through me!
Underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can dig up.
Hey, you looted a grocery store last night?
I've been training for this.
could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum. And it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. They started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups to get on a reputation. Like, they're demons.
Rhino, you there? Hold up. Bree's not responding. Check it out.
On my way. They're gone. Start a search.
Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. Oh, I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Series Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inhumans, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and